with that stirring tune, the Royal Navy marching tune, Hearts of Oak, which used to welcome the command field on cruiser Earlsport, Portsmouth, Devonport, and the fleet thereof. Unfortunately, the Royal Tournament and that magnificent competition are no longer with us. But field gunning in the armed forces is still alive today. Okay, thank you very much. Sorry for this slight technical fault there, ladies and gentlemen. So, what I'm trying to say is we've now got an inter-service competition in this form of field gunning. So let's hear the support for the Army! So very soon, if you're not used to this competition, we're going to do a slow demonstration run. I will talk you through the run. Last night, ladies and gentlemen, we had a fantastic crowd. I think we've got a bigger and better crowd. Last night, they cheered these guys on to a new tournament record of 1 minute 40 seconds. It's your job to beat yesterday's crowd. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, stand by for the demonstration run. The crews will report. Very good. Very good. Very good. Stand by. Thank you. opposite to my knee, the bass support midfield, and Aria Costa. Behind the field, ladies and gentlemen, three cheers for this magnificent crowd.